today, May 20th, I think. So today is Saturday, May 20th, or is it the 21st?
22nd, isn't it?
We're going down to Kimberly to Mom and Dad's because Kevin's in town this weekend. So we rented this car just to make it less painful. McDonald's for the little Chessard. Last time I think I was through this drive-thru with you, it was still like scaffolding and stuff on the outside.
Was it?
I think so. It's 219 here.
It's 219 everywhere.
So why is it creeping back up?
Because it's getting closer to summer.
But it's never dropped as low as it has ever.
I know.
In any time of year, so that doesn't really explain why it's creeping back up.
Probably
I bet you it's not 219 at Maverick.
It's probably really close. I'll park on the grass when we get back that way.
Yeah, you want to make it so you can leave.
529.
Can you use that for you? Thank you. Oh, yeah. Oh, hey. Thank you, you too.
Yeah.
It's actually really nice.
Yeah, it looks really nice.
Their cars are too old to drive up here.
It's a lot quieter.
Well, yeah, it's a lot quieter. Jane, we have old cars.
I don't take
most
risks.
Most of the time you guys were growing up.
I don't want to get stuck on the side of the road or die.
Or die.
When your tire comes off and then you spin backwards.
12 tablespoons of juice.
How much water do you need before?
Okay. I think it depends on how tart you want it versus how sweet.
I bet we're 40%.
Isn't that a
normal?
Let's see. Here's a lemonade. 8 cups of water, 1.5
like
cups of lemon juice.
We're like 60% below normal. So we've come up maybe 20.
It's what? I think less tart and more sweet would be the best.
Well, I had my cheek being done. I was kind of surprised.
Yeah.
I got in as quick as I did. I was kind of nervous.
It doesn't need Michelob. Not everybody's going to have it.
It was like bad. It was red.
Well, the kids, you know.
Yeah.
Well, we'll put it up where they got.
They would take, they would drink all of it in 1 second. 10
minutes.
Was it in the ER?
Did you say you got a boiler?
No, I went to the dermatologist. No.
Make a syrup.
Well, once I get through the backstory, I'll have to figure out that they enjoy lemonade.
I guess I don't know. I mean,
are you on this food thing again, Josh?
Procedures are similar to mine, or not necessarily emergencies.
One cup of white sugar, one cup of water.
That wasn't the case.
One lemon juice and two cups of
water. But then Meridian's growing so much that.
I guess the big thing is you got to squeeze your lemons to see how much you get.
Depending on the size of the lemons, 4 to 6 of them should be enough for one cup of juice.
Probably more than enough to.
But there's no boiling in the lock. And it says refrigerate for 30
yeah,
to 40
even
minutes.
Even if there is a backlog, it's not all rushing.
Unless you're making oven, huh?
Yeah.
I
probably
know.
Hopefully it's easy for all of us. What was
this now?
Some of this.
Well, I
heard
how
it's called. Doesn't need to be brought in because it's. Well, how come we didn't all get infected when we were hanging around and when you took my shed down?
I know. When Thomas said that he...
We were all together.
Ben probably brought it home.
Exactly. I'm like, great, I have it now.
Why the heck did Thomas even come to your house?
I think that's because we weren't in close enough contact.
Well, you had a mask, too.
We didn't hug
each
other.
I know. I'm like, Ben, did anyone wear a mask?
Does she?
Yeah.
She can't just give her to anybody?
Not really.
What are you
going to
do with the lemon?
She was pretty standoffish with all the kids. And
lemon for one glass of lemonade?
No.
Make as much as she hasn't been around a lot of people since she was born.
Well, she's around all the siblings.
Yeah.
So she's probably used to Tyler and Riley holding her.
Oh, yeah. She loves Riley. She actually prefers Riley over me most of the time. Riley spends more time with her than I do.
That's funny.
I'm always gone.
Who dad?
Hi.
Grandpa.
Hi.
Hey, I got the bucket still for the zip line.
Oh.
She ever liked that?
Oh, she might like that.
I think it's pretty good.
You want to get down?
Do you still have to go back to Boise, or are you entirely from home now?
No, well, that stopped once COVID really took hold here, or once the governor shut things down, it was like, you're done. Which created, in some ways, a lot more work, because I didn't get to see those people, I didn't get paid for them, but I still had to go through all their labs. And, it was nice. I felt very non-essential because they shut all of our patients down for like a good month.
Oh, really?
It's still kind of ongoing.
Our workload is definitely cut in half.
Yeah, because you're not supplying, probably stocking supplies for surgeries anymore, right?
Oh, yeah. All the elective surgeries are gone. They closed the 6th floor for a couple weeks. They didn't have anybody up there. So that was one of my
What is that for?
That was research. But there's been such an influx in intubations and all that, so that keeps it.
But
it's also really scary how nobody really knows or knew what to do in the beginning, especially with like how high of a transmission that it had, because they would wheel just carts and other stuff into the room while they were working on a coding COVID patient.
Really?
And then they would just expect you to take it.
I'm not going near
it. Like, did you wipe this down? And we were like, no, that's what you do. Like, no, that's what you do. I'm not touching that. Or they put, I'd find defib machines just in the trash because they thought they'd come away.
Yeah.
And then they'd ask me for a new one. I'm like, no. You keep that one.
Yeah,
on. That's a $10,000 machine in your trash can.
They were like at the checkout.
I got a couple.
It's interesting, huh? It's like in the beginning, everyone was so worried we were going to have a massive outbreak, but it didn't really turn out that way here or in Boise.
No.
Want a knife?
Yeah. You could put 4 cups in there and figure it out.
I don't think it's at the very top.
I think it is actually at the very top.
Really?
I once measured it for concrete. I think it goes. Yeah, but you should get a measuring cup out and see.
That's okay.
Close enough.
Yeah.
Lemonade, water down a little bit.
Your mic, your arm is in the video. Now you're in the video.
I could, Colin. I could.
Yeah, that's our 1971 right now.
1,971?
It's because he's vaulted. He was released in 2000.
So you're saying Daniel would pay that?
His estimated value is 940.
He would not pay that.
He wouldn't pay that? He's not that bad?
You can buy him right now. This guy's selling it for 25.
Cup of sugar for each cup of lemon. So if you don't want it that sweet, only use 3/4 of a cup.
Yeah, lowest price in
the market. I'd start with that.
Yeah,
you don't like sweet.
No, you kind of
want it. Yeah, but you don't want it to be too tart.
Well, you're going to put ice in it and then it will dilute it. Mm-hmm. No, I'm not. Oh, you're not? Okay, never mind.
Maybe not. People can have their own.
Okay. Yeah, I would keep it warm.
We're going to have everything ready. We have time before 6.
Well,
the Apple Watch is $85 off, Jane.
$85 off?
$85 off of 500. Still a ton.
Yeah. I have to be really passionate about it to want to buy it. Which house was that? Oh, Newman Street.
But there's two more balls.
Did he do it to be funny?
No.
It was an accident.
No pouty.
No pouty.
I see how it is. I can't believe you guys didn't put together a prank for Thomas.
But they just don't want to do a prank on him. They only want to do a prank on Sean.
That's even better.
You okay?
Yeah.
You look a little lightheaded, Tyler.
Did you eat the ball?
Did you eat the ball, Tyler?
No. What's wrong?
Hey, you didn't get the ball.
You need a haircut. Zoe, you forgot to trim around the ears right
now. I did. It already grew back.
This right here.
Yeah, I did.
This is why I got that. That's why I told her to shave it completely.
Yeah, you need to cut. I need to cut your hair again.
I have no idea.
It doesn't even look that bad anymore
because
it already grew out. Also,
it's amazing
like,
how fast it grows.
I know.
I like 2 years ago. I think you should be able to cut Zoe's hair.
No.
It's only fair.
I already cut my hair.
No, because I didn't feel bad because...
I don't think you'd even be any shorter.
I think you should do a pixie cut.
No.
You really don't like that?
Yeah, I really don't like that. And then for dance, like I could barely even put my hair in a bun, and then for dance it would be...
You just go short enough, it doesn't matter.
No. You look like a boy. The ball. What are we doing?
We're going to cut Zoe's hair.
No, we're not. We're
going to
cut Riley's hair.
No, I don't think so.
Ooh. Oh, we're going to cut Ben's hair.
We should
hair.
Buzz Riley.
Yes. No, he would look way
funnier. He already does look way funnier.
No,
no, you
doesn't.
Can't look funnier.
That's his signature look.
He looks really good with that. Oh, you guys are anything prank, so we should go. You guys safer in the jail when you guys out there shooting up meth in the streets. Like, at least the jail has got medical people on staff. If somebody gets COVID, they can isolate them. You're in a homeless shelter, you're living under the bridge. Amazingly, Idaho has not had any coronavirus cases in any jail or prison. Which I think is actually frustrating the defense team.
So that was the bet. Yeah. Brandy just tickled Kevin's earlobes. Reese's bet was to go ask if you'd be his mother.
Is he still doing the puzzle?
That was the entirety of the bet.
He's on his tablet.
Where is he then?
Yeah. Are they staying out of the swimmer?
They're just waiting there looking for
something. Are there?
Okay. Who will follow the knife?
Or maybe it's the puzzle.
Isn't there also a star fall somewhere over here?
At 10 o'clock? 10:30? What do we think?
Yeah.
10:30. Say 10, because it'll probably take us till 10:30 to get out of here.
Can you have a fire up there? Because we have lots of leftover hot dogs.
So that might be the thing to do, is do the hike and then go to Penston and pick.
We'll grab all kinds of leftovers. Because the hike literally is only 10 minutes. It's a really easy thing.
10 minutes there and back?
No, probably 10 minutes there and 10 minutes back. And then you spend 20 minutes there because it's really pretty. The hike around Turkey Lake the other day is actually a good hike. All the kids can do that.
It's a little longer. That one's like a mile and a half around almost.
You like this bread, James?
What bread is it?
From the Cheesecake Factory.
Oh, I wouldn't know. Probably.
This is a bread that you just know if you've ever been to the Cheesecake Factory.
Well, I haven't been to the Cheesecake Factory in like 10 years.
Yeah, well, your memory is like a still trap, so you would remember this bread. It's brown, it's dark brown.
I don't know that I'd remember bread.
Well, you haven't looked at it yet. It's the only bread you might ever remember because it's dark brown bread with oats on it.
It reminds me of what tomatoes serves, only, you know, in a bigger loaf.
This bread is really good.
Are you going to toast it?
I'm just going to have it warm. You just put butter on it. Two pans of bread. I don't know what I'm doing.
Yeah.
Like these aren't very good chef hands.
They're excellent chef hands.
They're doing good. Chef clumsy.
The only door that would be locked is my room. It was open. Somebody locked the door with me.
That's good because Reese. A lot of just listens for the answer. She wants to hear. If you don't give her that, then.
Riley.
Hit this spot right here.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. I won't.
Okay. We'll do the other part good.
Yeah, I'll get you.
Being a hairdresser.
Yeah.
There you go.
Riley's got his coffee.
Feels so good. Better wash your hands now. You might get cooties.
When all the sales taxes that aren't coming in, the property
tax, that doesn't affect you.
They could very well downsize, lay off, or
what affects you is if the property taxes aren't collected,
which they're not. A lot of people aren't paying the rents. You know,
who's getting up with these things? Is it Reese?
They have to go up a lot to make up for people who aren't paying their rent and mortgages. So it's going to be a hit. I mean, the state government, unless the federal government bails out. You know, states.
Depends on how well off Ada County is, what their surplus is. They probably have a huge surplus. Anyway,
we're growing really a lot.
The amount of property tax that's collected has got to be huge for Ada. Yes, probably.
You'll probably be okay.
Yeah.
There may be some cutbacks, but it probably won't affect your salary.
Sell, you know, a personal computer to clients every other week or so. You make a couple hundred dollars profit, and you'll say. It never made any sense to me that was buy people. And they would just turn around and order one.
Hey,
hour,
there's on my shoes.
You mark it up.
There's just a lot of wasting going.
Those weren't even my government clients. I was like,
my shoes!
Just they just wanted it to be easy, you know?
What's he supposed to do?
He's supposed to try having a conversation with himself.
Yeah, he's supposed to start fighting with himself.
Well, that's pretty embarrassing.
That's a hard one.
One of you should do that. Well, we all have fighters.
Yeah, I already
that one was by far the most. That's by far the most. You guys didn't even have to say anything. Hey, you guys just came in.
Tyler.
Cute little bag. I want a new dare. That's a bad dare.
Okay, Jack.
Whoever had that idea.
Zoe, really you should do it. Oh, I already did it. I didn't show him how to do it.
But in front of us.
I felt so stupid. I was like,
what's going on?
I could see you doing that. Pinching yourself.
Punching. Oh.
Huh?
Woolly Fry is actually the Clear Springs hasn't had a coronavirus outbreak. Wet, humid conditions. People out there on the line working pretty close together.
You know, I think most of the infections
are. Ellie doesn't struggle at all. She'd be like, come on, I'm just doing this. Like, I know you don't need any help, but she just like was like,
this day for N through Z or A through L, whatever.
Drop it off.
Yeah.
Yeah, they wouldn't let us, they wouldn't even let us, like, we wanted to have like a checklist that the students checked off and have them like just send a picture. We weren't allowed to do that. Like, it was really frustrating.
We just resume next year.
They'll be fine. Yeah. Well, Tyler and Riley are done. William and Jack have one more.
Do you guys have any reluctance to just sending your kids back to school if it was open up regularly in the fall? If there was still community spread and no vaccine? Because that's really the big question, right? I mean, if they open things up and just say, okay, business as usual, how many parents are going to be like?
Well, from what we saw from our population, they're not social distancing anyway. So,
that's what I wonder about. How many parents are just like, no, I'm not comfortable.
Look, I made stairs.
Yeah, when I made it when Chase was born,
yeah, and you don't put celery or peppers in yours.
There's only potatoes and eggs.
That's perfect.
That's not my thing. Sausages, I mean, like a burnt hot dog. That one.
You guys want a hot dog?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you
going to
eat a hot dog?
Don't eat the meat.
The big ones are sausages.
Is that yummy?
It's
good.
Can
I
get your hot dog? You want to eat ketchup?
Yeah, I'm ketchup.
You want ketchup on it?
See what she does.
Mom, you can give this.
I'll wait until it gets less crowded.
I want pickles.
Kind of promising.
Jane, you can't stand it out here.
Why are you out here?
I know you guys got some town for sale.
Yeah. Let's go in. Look at Sean. He's like.
Well, I'd be happy with next year.
Next year,
I would consider. Really cool. Everything I read, that would still be almost miraculous.
Like, this feels like February.
Yeah. You read these, there's a lot of positive coverage.
Half the country doesn't do vaccines anyway. No. I'm always like, you're an idiot. You have no reason to not want it, but because you heard somebody got sick once. It's just that whole idea. It's crazy.
Is that your stuff in the hospital?
In the hospital, it is, but in the public, nobody gets one. It's like half and half, probably, at least.
I admit, I didn't get one this year, only because I missed the thing through the aid to make it super easy, but I was actually busy that day, so I didn't get it in the report. And then I just never got around to it. I mean, there's literally three clinics within walking distance, and I could have gone in and got it, and I just never got around to it. Usually I get it here, I just couldn't get it.
It's just weird. We'll go. You want the flu vaccine? No. You want the pneumonia vaccine? Oh, well, absolutely. Give me that one. Like, why?
Is that one really good?
Yeah,
the pneumonia.
Mm-hmm.
The flu is
just different time, and then that's it. They're kind of for your higher risk population where you don't want to get pneumonia.
Are there even that many vaccines for viral infections, or is it all bacterial?
Hepatitis. Well, they're all. Maybe they are more viruses. I just think it's funny. The public doesn't know anything about anything, yet they make these educated decisions for themselves.
Right. And like,
you have no idea why you would do that one versus that one, or why you wouldn't do that. So I don't believe that if you got a coronavirus vaccine, why would anybody get it? Half the country thinks it's fake. Half of it's a democratic thing that they created it. Or it's something. So public can be swayed that easily to do all this stuff. And people today still don't think it's real, half of them.
They won't until somebody they know gets it.
Yeah, and that's not likely, so.
Even then they'll probably think that it's just the regular flu.
And personally, I don't think it's important for you to get necessarily the COVID vaccine or the flu vaccine for you personally, but nobody's trying to convince a person to get it. We're trying to protect public, right. The public health.
Hey Jack, where's the pulley for the zip line at?
I'm not too hopeful about that anyway.
I don't know. Every time I read something good, positive about a vaccine, I find my
hopes
good. That'd be so like ridiculous.
It is ridiculous.
What?
Yeah. Just saying, in the hospital right now, it's strange. The doctors are trying to treat this thing still with, you know, hydroxychloroquine. They don't think it helps. They think it's actually maybe going to do harm. But since somebody's doing it, they all just. They prescribe it. They just have a regimen of drugs that nobody believes work necessarily, but they don't know what to do.
I thought there was a drug that did show them. They were pretty sure that it was
Remdesivir. It's from our drug company, Gilead. Yeah, but that again,
all I heard that did
was rush through trials, and it does show promise. But
all it does, right, is make it so you're in the hospital really a few less months. Days.
Yeah. And I think it's reserved for the really sick. Like, I think it's super expensive, and you don't get it. Yeah, I don't think it's approved until you're.
Yeah, if you're already somebody who's got a multi-hospitalization for COVID.
And now, one of the biggest crazy things is this clotting. We just had a patient last week in our ICU.
So bad.
Why are you guys so bad at volleyball?
That's what I'm saying. You've got a really good memory. You'd be great.
Tyler, you're like 8 feet tall. You're right here. You got to block it.
No, it's you guys got to name the band. And a lot of them are named.
Even worse. She hasn't listened to anything since.
We were shocked that Michelle like beat everybody.
Yeah.
Michelle was really good.
I
did too. Jesse just.
Maybe a movie.
I was just gonna mix them all up so everybody could play. I thought everybody liked that name.
No, it was fun. I was just really bad at it.
Yeah.
Even a song that you just told me the name, Jesse or Charlie would get it faster than me.
Yeah, you were shockingly slow.
Shockingly slow.
Well, I thought-
You're not supposed to
catch. Are you guys playing poison?
No!
Is this poison?
No.
Where if you drop it, you can attack the other person with the ball? You played that?
We should play that.
Go. I'm scared.
Oh,
why
yes,
did you get that hard?
This is
dangerous. Get back up here.
Disney songs and soundtracks and
live crew. Yes.
I do 70s, 80s, 90s, 2000s. They're all appropriate.
Throw in some Disney songs for
Charlie beat this entire group yesterday. It was 60s.
No.
There we go. It's hunting us.
I think George is
going to
win. Really?
I'm pretty sure George is going to win.
And you only get one guess, so you're out on this one.
Are we all guessing?
Anybody, first one to blurt it out.
Practice.
I just wanted to see if it. Well, this is a harder song than I thought.
47 years down.
That was your guess. You're out.
Could this be any movie of any genre? Of
but I'm picking really, really fun. You've seen this like a lot of times.
Have I seen it?
Titanic. Shawshank Redemption.
Jane just got a point there.
I've seen that.
This one, just name the movie. No, George. Ready? No, this is real.
I feel like I've heard this movie, but I feel like I've heard this song.
Oh, Riley, 1 point.
Oh.
No. No.
Who saw it?
Not me.
It's fine. She can have it.
I had no idea.
All right, Riley's on his way. Okay, this one is another name that movie.
It's okay.
On your marks, get set.
Oh, it's Tarzan. Yeah. I recognize it. I was going to start singing the song.
What
movie was that?
What
Tarzan.
Oh.
Okay, this is a
Jurassic
movie.
Jurassic World!
Cheater.
Cheater.
George! I'm going to so. You little stink butt. You cheated.
Okay, come here.
Oh, Christmas in the United States.
That's the peach song. That's
yeah,
the
Josh,
peaches.
It's
I
haven't heard peaches. Peaches.
Do you have to have the pool songs?
I'm getting there. Those are cool.
Backstreet Boys.
I'm trying to do ones that people might know.
Will not know?
Or not know. Go fast.
Nirvana. Come on, guys. Sean. Seriously.
Wow, that was within one chord.
You get at least 1 point, Sean.
Thank you, everyone, for holding back.
This is hopping back to the 60s.
I can hide somewhere else now.
Okay.
Charlie's going to get this.
You didn't talk.
You should get two of these so I can be yours. That's hard.
From Sinatra. Fly me
into the This is 1967.
Oh, there you are, Ben. What are you doing?
Beatles.
Dang it. What kids?
Oh, William Henry?
I said it. You just didn't hear me.
No, I washed your mouth. She opened faster. I did.
Here's Ty. That was both of us.
Charlie,
be quiet. I'm the judge. I'm Simon Cowell.
What? Nobody? Nobody?
Downstairs, kiddos. All right, we're in the 1970s now. 1970s. Queen. Who said that?
Josh.
Dang, Josh. Bruce Springsteen. Next one.
How are kids supposed to know any of these?
I'll play some kids ones again. No? David Bowie. Oh.
Wait, can you do the laughing now?
I'm gonna move.
Come here, honey.
Alright, little newer, we're going babies.
Caitlin, just leave the side out, honey. Come here. Okay.
Mom, do you have a point yet?
I should have. I agree.
Well, you gotta talk about all the research.
Uptown Girl.
You gotta name the band. Name the singer.
It's Uptown Girl. That's all I know.
Is anybody getting
Brian Adams?
Yeah, I'm just
what?
So three. Four.
Oh, we
got
to
get
Sean. Josh
has. He has
four.
I know, you got three.
Yeah.
Hey, Ben, get on the board, Jane. That was mine.
That goes to the Watson. Michelle Jane, Watson.
Jane, be on your toes.
I have every Enya record.
Okay, so, here we go.
I see the rain down in Africa. Toto!
Jane!
What did you
do?
I just said it.
You said Toto.
I rather said Toto first. Yeah, Mario. What's a Mario?
This is like from a John Hughes movie.
Oh, wait till
movie.
You hear the voice, because you'll recognize his voice. Switch to 90s, so be on your toes. This is Michelle's backyard. Kevin song. You play this on the violin, don't you?
No. This is that guy.
Wait, is that Anthony? What's he doing?
For this little guy. He's a gentle soul.
See, Dad and Mom, how would you have handled that if that was one of us? The belt?
The belt. Mom would have put cayenne pepper in her eyes and Dad would have belted us. Wait, but you gotta go over there. Go in that room. You did a good job. You won. That's 1 point. That's a lot of points. All right, so where are we at? Reese's at 2?
1. He's always at 2.
You want some water?
Jackie, you get on the board.
Come on, Jack.
Is this kids only, or are they just winning?
No, this is they're just winning because it's Disney. No, this is everybody. Okay. Even if somebody gets it before somebody else, it's whoever I hear first.
That's the thing. So you heard me first, right?
I heard Charlie.
Just go on.
Don't let Reese get a point, anybody.
Smear
Poppins.
Smear Poppins.
Reese, you gotta take a lottery ticket from your dad. Reese wins the round.
I thought we were getting...
That was
2000s
fun.
Now.
All right.
2000s, kids.
Next round, we'll do 2000s bands.
Oh,
I might mix movies in here, too. That's...
Mario.
Florida Express.
How would you know
Mario!
That? Well, I'll tell you.
You're saying, okay. Like, the name of the movie?
If it's a movie, I'll say name that movie. Otherwise, I'm doing bands.
Mario.
Yes.
George.
Oh, so I was like, is this a song?
Like, it sounds weird.
George.
I was going to say.
We the castle theme from Mario Brothers.
Just a little bit.
Is this a song or a movie?
It's a band.
Taylor Swift.
Is this Taylor Swift?
Charlie.
Oh my gosh, I was going to say that. Charlie, don't talk. Oh,
Pink Floyd?
Sean gets it.
Pink Floyd. Oh, these guys. I've got nothing.
Kansas.
Josh.
This just makes me think of Supernatural.
Are you winning?
Guns N' Roses.
It's an individual artist.
Paul McCartney.
Oh, that's right. He gave him up.
That was an advance.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Wait.
I saw you.
This Under Pressure by Queen.
Oh, hey, Queen is Queen.
Sean gets it.
That's five.
Queen wins.
That's five.
Queen of David Bowie. Okay, now I'm going to do a whole movie one. Just movies.
And then do
2020s. This is the last one.
2020s.
Because
I'm not playing.
Yeah, 2010s.
You might want to play this one. Because I'm going to do some. You don't want to play
this
one?
Don't I get $1 million lottery ticket or something?
It's a $1 lottery ticket.
Well, I mean, $1 million.
You could win $1 million. All the money gets donated back to the local schools.
Lottery ticket back.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Ever.
You can win $1 million.
Yeah, I could. There's a 1 in a trillion chance.
But there's a chance.
So we're naming the movie now?
Name the movie.
Fell over, fell just landed on it.
So tell me the story.
I tried to run over Henry, and I actually fell over. And I got karma for that.
So it was like a burn?
Mm-hmm.
How bad did it hurt?
It hurt that bad, actually.
It's huge!
I know.
See it.
No.
Thomas, we already did Jurassic Park.
Yeah.
Well, now I'm trying to get actual words, but...
Oh, okay.
Species of
their
performance been extinct.
Oh, you're playing movies? At the
beginning?
Yeah.
No, I'm playing clips from a movie.
Oh.
Clips where you hear him talking.
I thought it was a song.
I'm trying to do really... I'll do songs too. I thought it'd be funny to do a quote from a movie.
That'd be good too.
Just lean over and say it.
What?
It's a powerful song. It is. It's got a really big moment in it. That's why it's
Tyler,
good for
karaoke. You have seen Titanic, right?
Absolutely not.
Tyler?
Hey, this is not a name of the band. This is a name.
It's a problem.
Movie.
Actually, I don't know. It's
like a problem.
It is a problem. You need to see it.
ZZ Top.
Ghostbusters?
Name the movie.
Is it Ghostbusters? Mm-hmm.
Mom gets the point.
What was it?
Bohemian Rhapsody.
Oh,
there's
a movie.
I haven't seen that.
Yeah,
isn't that the new one you went to?
I have.
Yeah.
Oh.
I
didn't you?
Mom was asking.
No, we saw a Star Wars.
But that was in the mix.
Yes, we have. Oh, that's what it's called.
Sean.
Such a good movie.
Mom's seen that.
That's not Braveheart. Oh, I think only we've seen
it. Really?
I don't think so. I know Ben saw us always play it.
it's not like impossible because you have like a
this is a great movie, but a lot of you probably didn't see it.
No,
Creed.
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 Oh, the boxing movie?
You like this movie, Kim? You choose ones that percentage, like these are, those are not things that everybody's seen. 5% of us have seen that. Well, okay, now I have to test them.
The ones that like TV shows, like all of us have seen.
I mean, they're gonna get it first.
So. Our whole universe was in a hot dance state.
Big something. Bang Theory.
What'd you say?
Big Bang
Theory, Josh. I'm trying to choose ones that are there. Which is where I do watch that. This is the intro to the movie. Very famous intro.
So famous, nobody said anything.
You will the second you hear her voice.
But what year? What year did it come out?
07? Oh, wait, no.
06.
Oh, well, that's one. This is a cover of it. Nobody still? Here's...
Chase?
Chase?
Hey
there, boy.
Oh. Well, I would have thought you would guess.
I got nothing.
Okay. This is the actual one from the movie.
$600.
Okay. Is there anything in the bottom? 10 grand was never
match
on the table.
Three like amounts. Win that amount. Match two like amounts. And double that amount. Also, just scratch it. Okay, go ahead and get scratched.
Is it one where you can win like $5? Or is it like.
Up to 600.
Or is it like you win all of it or you don't win anything?
All the time. Shawn Mendes.
Really?
I thought
that
was the last lottery ticket.
Alright, one for Zoe.
Yeah.
Two for Zoe. Zoe's fast.
She's on a roll. You also play all these.
Oh, I know what this is.
I know that one.
Any mushrooms yet? I haven't seen any matches or anything.
4 for Zoe.
Adele, hello.
I don't know if we got any.
Too bad there's no more.
Justin Timberlake.
Yeah,
I whispered
it.
You're gonna look for dollar amounts that are the same next to each other.
Nope.
If I have it, you are
easy. Alright, let's take a look. I'm working hard. 600.
Pitbull.
One for Andrew.
I didn't know
that. Pitbull.
I don't know. I know his voice.
Match three like amounts, but not amount. Match two like amounts. And.
Oh, blank space.
Zoe wins.
Well, I got 220s.
You got 220, but you have to. You can only if you have to have a mushroom symbol. Put on a mushroom symbol.
Oh. Am I willing to change my religious views based on new information?
Yes.
Have I ever stolen money from somebody I know?
Yes.
Name something I only buy online because I'm too embarrassed to buy it in store.
This is hard. I'm really excited.
I got that question.
Guess anything.
Okay, you got the first one wrong. Yeah, and yes, I have stolen money from somebody. I don't know. I remember like.
There's been so much, Michelle.
Yeah.
So what
time?
Yeah,
like it's still coming from Thailand.
So you discard. Okay. He doesn't get the point. Now box goes to Tyler, and guesser is Charlie.
Affectionate.
Loving, hugs.
Name something I want but can't afford, and have I ever won money and lost it again?
Just
give her time to answer.
One, yes.
Really?
Can name something I want but can't afford.
That's easy. 300 bangs.
True. 300 what?
Bangs.
Those energy drinks.
And,
oh, I was thinking bangs.
And have I ever won money in Las Vegas?
No.
The first one is probably wrong.
Did she say yes?
Yes. Name something. Get 100 bangs. That's not something. That's not something I want.
Everything.
You can do.
And you can't afford them.
You can't afford anything, Kat.
Yeah, whatever she said would be legit because you can't afford anything.
I want that. Okay, whatever.
Does the card say you want it and can't afford it?
Yeah, you
want it.
You
would love that.
You don't know me enough.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, we didn't read the rules.
Well, just do better next time. Like, say what you actually think the answer is.
Why not answer yes or no?
Wait,
the question
am I guessing
going?
For Thomas?
Why not what?
Everyone's
because
waiting
then
until
you
the
wrote, then it would be, you would only ask one question if you got the
if
first
got wrong. If I got it wrong, mm-hmm. Give some more time.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah that fun. Way they get an interview.
Wait, who's guessing for you? Mm-hmm.
So, Kevin on, oh wait, Zoe on me. Do I store food in case of disaster?
No.
Do I keep my closet organized?
Yes.
Do my folder hang my t-shirts?
Hang?
I do hang them. I do not keep it organized. I do not store food.
Right?
Jerk.
No,
she must.
Yes.
She
said.
She thought her
answer.
Your answer.
What am I answering?
For Ben.
Has he ever got skinny to me?
Skip this question.
No.
You already started.
Go ahead and move on.
No.
No.
What was that one?
What? Who drew these pictures?
What's wrong with that picture?
Have you ever gone skinny? It's like my picture.
I would say yes.
Do I ever talk in my sleep?
Yes.
Have I ever been on student council?
No.
All right, Kevin gets
dang
that
it.
Wrong.
No, he didn't.
Did he get that?
I was on student council, the PA.
For what?
In the PA program.
Oh. You were a student on student council?
College. Yeah, I was.
There is.
I was elected to a student council.
He hasn't told anybody about it.
What?
I'm surprised. I didn't know you. That was literally a picture of a pickle.
Have I ever gone to therapy?
No.
How old was I when I hit puberty? Really,
Thomas? 13.
That's a dumb question.
Yeah, it is. Do I generally trust and obey authorities?
No.
I have to think about puberty. Oh.
That's
probably about right. Yeah. She got him right.
Andrea gets
the
point.
A law.
Michelle doesn't care about it.
Wait.
It's the first point.
No.
That's surprising.
Are they just that
low?
Oh.
It's hard on the mix.
Oh my
we
gosh,
would
I'm just really struggling here.
After I die, what do I want done to my body?
Do I know the answer?
I think you want to be cremated. Have I ever had braces or worn a retainer? Yes. Have I flown on a plane in the last 6 months? No. Correct? To all three.
Stare at most in the mirror.
Ooh, your biceps.
Am I a flirt?
No.
Am I sentimental?
Yes.
Really?
He goes around the house all the time like this.
Before going to sleep, what is the last thing I look at on my phone?
Caitlin. On your phone?
That's really specific.
Probably email.
You get to be the judge.
I think I'm pretty quick to forgive. I definitely love animals.
CNN or ESPN.
Yeah, Vortex. News. I don't really look at email on my phone so much because it's too.
Oh. Okay, so you discard.
Ah, darn it.
You're out. Out of three. That's good.
Three cards.
And now Deborah and Reese.
What's that?
It's your turn for a card.
Okay. And then it's my turn. And where do we go after? After we.
It's
my
turn. She's
asking.
Alright. Oh my gosh,
they're
like stuck together. Because I love you. I have to think about the answer to this one. Okay, what is the most evil thing I've ever done?
Oh,
this is a really tough
one. Guess, Rudy.
It's not me.
You've ever
done anything evil.
Oh, nice.
Safe answer. Oh.
After I shower, do I leave my towel on the floor? When I sing, do I know the correct lyrics or make up my own?
Wow, you can!
Make up your own. I don't know the most evil thing I've ever done. It's all except your answer.
You're the only person in this room.
Here's
Russ has to be like, well.
One time, one Christmas, life. Here you go. One Christmas when I thought we were getting engaged, I got a couple of DVDs instead, and so I did. I did call the radio because he didn't listen to the radio, but Barry heard it and told him about it. So he wasn't very happy about
that. You had to sneak out too, right?
Oh yeah, is that evil? Yeah, we did sneak out.
That was fairly evil.
She said
right.
How old was I when I got my first cell phone?
Just say
have I taken a bath this week?
Yes.
Yes, I'd probably rather write an essay than do math. Yes, I have never had a cell phone because I'm only. I have taken
a bath. Shower.
Shower. Shower, bath. They're basically the same.
Go get grandma the card then.
Grandma gets the card. So grandma keeps going.
That was pretty easy.
Good job, Ellie.
I don't know what that means.
Some people would say they're the same thing.
You always look for the good things.
Christmas
means you're always looking at the negative. And a realist, how would you define a realist? Someone who just
thinks that they are
facts.
Yes, yeah.
I think you're a realist.
Okay, so we have the next question.
Who do I think is the hottest
male cartoon? The hottest what?
Male cartoon.
Oh my gosh. What are you all doing?
Flynn Rider.
We all know what SpongeBob is saying. We have this hike figured out.
I think that was more fun. Yeah, it was like 10 to 10.
So done.
Can
we say 10
o'clock?
Too often.
I know.
Where do I get my news? Have I ever ridden in a helicopter?
Ridden in one?
It says ridden.
No.
Okay. The name of where is Holy Forklift.
Holy forklift?
Forklift.
I was going to say forklift.
Yeah.
Or row, or
I don't get the news.
Well, yeah, you get it from your parents. If you get news, you're going to get it from your parents. You don't, like, go on
the
news.
Yeah, but I didn't get the other
ones,
so
I don't
get it.
So, you go to the helicopter?
No.
Okay, number one, do I make my bed every day?
See ya.
Bye.
But probably not you.
Am I clumsy?
No.
Do I hire a handyman or fix it myself?
Gee, that's a tough one.
Yeah, I think you got that.
That's all right.
I made my bed before I came here.
Hi. Kevin does make the bed if he comes after me.
What you doing, William?
You're like Mindy. You might have a little chin dimple. You can't see. It's too
no,
dark.
No, there's no chin dimple.
She's kind of pointy. You do.
I do.
Have I ever been in a serious relationship with a coworker?
No, I didn't see that.
No, she missed it.
I missed it.
Do you
have a butt chin?
Oh, yeah,
chin?
That's right.
No butt chin.
Jack, sit right. down.
I'm guessing yeah. I'm ready.
No, Grandma.
Oh.
Name a politician that irritates me.
No.
To believe in something, you need
to see a car stranded on the side of the road. Do I typically stop to see if they need help?
Gotcha.
Is it, if I was saying if I did own a car, like,
that's what it says.
If you were in that situation, would you?
No, it's not saying hypothetically.
No.
Read it again.
When I see a car stranded on the side. So it's not saying if I own a car, it's saying when I see one.
Yeah, do you stop? That's asking that because you don't drive.
It doesn't matter if I see it.
That would be awesome.
It didn't say if I'm in a car.
Oh my gosh, this is why we can't put
it back. So if you're just walking on the side of the street and a car's right there, you're gonna help it?
This is why there's an under 18 version and then there's a rap.
This is why I own my own website.
I don't know.
Probably. That'd be
he's not gonna give it to me.
Do I have to start daydreaming when people tell me a detailed story about their day?
Yes.
A mysterious noise wakes me up in the middle of the night. Do I think it's supernatural?
Really hard because you do watch Supernatural, and it could be supernatural that you're hearing.
He didn't watch Supernatural.
No. This morning, I woke up. He was watching Supernatural.
Really?
Sounds Riverdale, but no.
No, it's not the point I'm questioning. I'm gonna say yes to that one.
Okay. Have I ever stood up on a date?
Have you ever been stood up or stood up somebody else?
Yeah, have I ever been stood up?
No.
Okay, you did not get that. I do not think it's supernatural. I think it's rats.
He knows exactly what it is.
Media streaming services I pay for.
Can I help? I think everybody here has our username and passwords to each of them.
I don't.
No, maybe you don't. We always give them out. I think I know two.
The media.
I know one of them's free.
What is it?
Like Netflix, Spotify. Which ones do we pay for?
Oh my gosh, probably none of them. None of them are around.
You have us pegged incorrectly.
Just kidding.
Probably next question.
Yeah, I have no idea.
Can I burp on command?
That's a hard one.
Is it? I would say yes.
Gosh, I don't even know the answer to that.
If I'm more comfortable being the passenger or the driver.
The driver.
Wow.
Whatever, Abby. You told her, like, I am driving. Oh, Abby, you are not driving.
You're right, because Abby's not driving.
That's true.
That's the only reason I said that, because of that
you're
one
right.
time.
But, like,
that's a very Thomas unique situation.
He's always
right.
driving.
Yeah.
But that
who's
is
guessing
true.
On Josh?
Mm-hmm. I'm not riding yet.
Am I a good kisser? It's not a show and tell.
I'd say, yeah.
Thank you, Josh.
You're welcome.
How many countries have I visited?
I'm gonna say three.
You gotta count this one. How many?
Three.
Well, that's easy. Am I greedy?
No.
You definitely got the kisser right.
Obviously.
You got the greedy right. Country is way wrong. I'm at least at 10. Because I went to at least 6 on the mission. Plus Mexico. So.
Are you
greedy?
What about the greedy one?
I'm not. You think I'm greedy?
You just like, I
don't think I'm greedy.
Stop cheating.
You sure? Mm-hmm. Well, last year, how many times have I been pulled over by the police?
One.
Have I ever lied to a police officer?
No.
Remember the incident in Boise with the bumper.
Benjamin. That wasn't being pulled over. That doesn't count. And that was more than a year ago.
Have I ever bungee jumped?
No.
Are you sure it's only one time?
Yeah.
Yeah, you ran around.
The Kimberly stoplight, the new one.
Yeah.
I thought there was another one.
That was only.
That was with Tyler after
we
got done with Driver's Ed.
I picked Tyler from Driver's Ed.
George, where's my phone?
In the wall. Do I often lose things?
No, just making sure it wasn't outside.
No,
he hasn't.
Have I ever missed a flight?
No.
Hey, Mom.
See, I would go to ski.
Can you get me a paintball stone?
Sit with the fire.
Fail.
Shut
up. Music.
Do I know how to put a saddle on a horse?
No. This won't work. This won't work like the other one. There's too many questions. You have to just like point.
And you have to only one person.
Maybe you just answer one question on that.
What's my favorite cocktail?
Diet Coke. You tried beer at that bar. That's the closest thing.
That's a mocktail. Do I handle change well?
No.
No.
Have I ever made a cake from scratch?
Yes. I won all three of those.
Oh my gosh.
It was good.
Would I rather give a speech in front of 1,000
people? No.
Or
eat grilled cow testicles?
Neither. You'd walk the other direction.
Give a speech.
Take Xanax.
How many cities have I lived in?
14. Start counting.
We did this one. It was like 13 or 14.
You can just go on from that one, though.
Yeah. Have I ever made a friend online?
Yes.
Yeah. Judy.
Judy,
name,
Judy,
we're
your small town doesn't pick friend online.
You guys are screwed.
Do I eat the butt of the bread?
Yes.
That's my favorite part.
That's a good slice.
Do I have a potty mouth?
No. We don't know.
Okay.
Who doesn't? Have you ever sworn, Barry?
I'm sure I have.
All the fire.
That was Dad that said that.
I know.
In my house, who usually holds the remote?
You.
Mom has it, I'd be generally going to the bedroom. What brand are the pants, shorts that I have on?
Wrangler. Or Kirkland Signature.
Kirkland Signature. No, they're probably Buffalo.
I have no idea.
Buffalo.
from Costco.
Probably.
Yeah.
Let's see. Have I ever had mono?
No.
No.
I don't think so.
Let's see, do I often cry in front of other people?
Oh.
No.
Which of the seven virtues best describes me? You guys need to know the seven virtues? Chastity, temperance, charity, diligence, patience, kindness, humility.
Chastity. Diligence, probably.
Yeah.
Got me. I don't know which one best describes me. Do I drink water from the tap?
No.
You don't really like water. You have to have a flavor in it.
True, but I do eat drink water from the tap.
Yeah, you don't filter it.
No.
Meaning like from the fridge? That would be from the tap?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's
fridge.
No, like
from
the
filter. Oh.
Some people won't drink it from the sink.
Well, you would never take it from the sink because you'd take it from the fridge.
When driving, do I follow too closely?
Yes.
Have
I ever worn a cast?
No.
Probably.
No, that was David.
I had a cast and now it broke my arm, my wrist in third grade or something. Do I believe some people are gifted with the ability to speak to the dead?
No.
Grandma does.
You know people.
Grandma does, so yeah.
I don't think I
know.
I don't know what that means. Let's see, can I make a farting noise with my armpit?
Yes.
I could never do that in school.
Riley can. Riley?
I can.
Riley's prone.
What?
I've never been able to.
Yeah, Riley, can you do that?
I can do it.
Show us, please.
Yes, you can. Stop whining.
Yeah.
I'm single and ready to mingle. What trait am I most attracted to?
What?
You guys are supposed to be answering.
Mom said the body.
Mom said what?
Bodies.
Your bodies.
Okay. Do I know how to drive a boat?
I think you can figure it out.
Is that enough yet? Have I ever flown in a hot air balloon?
No.
I don't think I have. Have I ever worked in a restaurant?
No.
No. Do I maintain a healthy diet?
No.
No. No, no,
that's true. I'm okay with whoever wants to sleep over. At our place.
Yeah.
As long as they go to bed at a decent hour.
No, it's not.
It's in right now. Since we're getting up to bed like early.
Explain it, and he was like, I'm gonna do a card trick with everybody at home, and he'd like flash a deck, and he would stop just long enough on one card that you would see it, and that would stick in your head, and you'd pick it, and then he would pick that card.
I thought about that one, but I saw one just like last week. That's no guarantee, though, right? No, guessed a card from their mind, and then they pulled it out of the deck.
Well, how does he also take a whole deck, tell you to pick a card, throw it out a window, and then the card's on the other side?
Yeah.
And a moving train.
Yeah, that sounds like David Bowie stuff.
Yeah.
How does he fly?
Yeah, I kind of wonder if some people are in on some of those.
That's a good question.
No, I'm talking to William.
Have fun on your hike.
Here, are we going straight to the...
If you don't feel it, you don't feel it. So to you, it probably doesn't feel any different because you're here in Kimberly, Idaho. If you were in Vegas walking up and down the streets seeing a whole ghost town, you'd be like, we just lost billions of dollars last month and everybody's unemployed. Like, it doesn't just turn around that quickly. Even like the Lyft and Uber people, everybody being unemployment, the government.
The whole city works for the entertainment and travel.
The entire, even when we were there, just walking up and down the strip was eerie.